I've not played it. We're starting it Saturday. Two chapters each Saturday. So it'll be 2 to 8 or something? I don't know. I won't count the prologue, I guess. What were we doing? Okay, we just healed, and now we have to beat up more guys. Why, thank you. You ever put Jizuke on stream? Probably not. Some games just aren't as fun to watch on stream, but I don't know, we're watching Pokemon. Pokemon has PogChamp moments, come on! Oh shit. I'm grass psychic, right? Guess I better punch this guy. Is each chapter really 6 to 8 hours? In the second game? Then maybe I'll just do prologue in chapter 1 then. Grimer. Why are all of you weak? Napalm is so weak. I'm so sad. I don't know if we're even gonna use Rapidash, because he levels so late. Builds Trigipuff. Bonkai. Pound, give me a break. Bonkai again. Don't disable fly, no! Do I even have other attacks right now? Motherfucker! Oh my god. Am I gonna wait until he disables me again? I don't think he's gonna use disable again, huh? Oh, but it failed because he has no accuracy right now because there's sand in his eyes. If I get tossers. You like that? You piece of shit. Oh, there we go. Fuck yeah. Oh, I better switch out. No! Okay. There we go. Oh, I see. There we go. What's my attack stat at after two sword dances? So it goes up by 2 notches every time and caps out at 6 notches or whatever you guys say? So like, what would my number be? Cause I know Amnesia on Mewtwo, doesn't it make him go to 999? Like, within 1 or 2? McPawn, that's angry subscribing and welcome back. Two swords is X, 3 total attack. So it's a maximum of 999, right? So let's say I had 300 attack, would make it 900. So is that why Mewtwo with Amnesia is ridiculous? Because it's times 2 the first one and then it's... Okay. Okay. Wait, everyone's been asking me to play Nine Doors Nine, whatever, series. Yeah, the third game comes out in a month. Grail, or sorta like Nurse Joy, but doesn't actually waste my time by putting the Pokeballs in the thing. Wait, why would me sleep in heal the Pokemon? Does it heal the Pokemon if they sleep? But wouldn't that mean, yeah. What's up? The hell is the point? Does it roll over? I have no idea. Damn, well, I guess who's getting fired right after this? Oh shit! No, Exodia! Alright, Dingtas, you're the minesweeper. I hate this shit. Why are these guys even opponents in this game? Okay, thank God. Fuck, just get down, get down! Oh shit, I just have to one-shot him. Just gotta one-shot him. Well, thank God, Electrode's only good stat is speed, but I'm level 40, so I'm faster. Okay. Wait, does that guy have any damage moves? So he has Screech, he has Self-Destruct and Light Screen. Is that all three moves he has? I don't think I've seen an Electrode or wounded by the enemy use anything. Maybe he has Tackle. Yeah, Dugtrio is pretty fast, but Electrode's the fastest in Gen 1. But when you're 11 levels ahead, yeah. Pretty sure it's Tackle, I see. I already beat you. Maybe it's, I don't know, the computer has weird moves. I wish I had a bike in here, but wait, isn't this the same? Oh no, it's a different floor. Oh, I know which floor this is. That's how I got the card. Wait, we were just here, son of a bitch! Wait, what? But... Fuck! Okay, let's just get off this floor and go to bed. That same guy, yeah. Okay, go to the bed. Yeah, no, let's just fuck the teleporter, so I'm just gonna go start the sweep. I'm gonna take the elevator to the top and let's sweep it. Okay. This floor should be swept. Sort of like, what is this kid doing? Wait, were we on the 12th floor? Or is it 9th we were on? Okay, whatever, let's go down one by one. Even before we find Giovanni's floor instantly. Oh, son of a bitch! Is that his floor? God damn it, so 12th floor is Giovanni's floor, right? With Rival and, Or no, where is the Rival then? Shit, we have to face Rival, I forgot about that. Team Rocket is with Giovanni. So we get to face Weezin Arbok, and, Meowth. Bad, just finish the job. Oh, quick attack. I don't think we're ever actually gonna use Napalm aside from his suicide swap. So we have to sweep every floor except the top one, and then find Silas through the Rival battle. But I believe this is the last Team Rocket fight, I think. Remember our strategy, what we're gonna do against Sabrina. I believe in Latoucan's double agility, double sword dance. Then we kill Abra, or after using X-Guard spec so he doesn't flash us over and over. And then bam, we one-shot Alakazam before he gets to move. We outspeed him with agility. So, This is our ace in the hole. You guys think Farfetch is garbage tier Pokemon? Just wait and see when Letoucan takes the field. Let's do this. Sweet boys! Will Sabrina be tonight? I know Kogo will be tonight for sure. It's this. Will Sabrina be tonight? Is Flying good against Bug and Poison? Or just Bug? We can have Letoucan sweep. Stupid Koga and his level 50 Venomoth. Remember Atkins, that's random. Just Bug, I see. Demolished. Let's go find my rival. Yo, what's, how's it going? Okay, never mind. Yeah, I know. This Nuzlocke, yeah. The problem is, you run into, after Erica, you fade, or the both trainers for some reason are, both trainers are level 50 Pokemon, Sabrina and Koga. So in Pokemon Yellow specifically, I guess they want you to do Sylph-Co and everything else before Koga. Don't worry, every stream I ask you, what does poison actually beat?
Is poison neutral? Is poison neutral to Exeggutor?
Huh? Growl! I see. There's Pikachu, he's having fun at the farm. I start to face three of the Team Rocket brothers.
Hey, rushing in a Nuzlocke makes it slightly more fun. Remember the X and Y playthrough? I could have like grinded forever in a spot just to make my stupid Scorpion not useless.
We chose not to, and just, yeah. This is on the 3DS. It's on the Virtual Console for 3DS. But yes, hypothetically, yes, you could buy it. Buy it elsewhere, but yeah, this is.
If it was a ROM, I'd probably speed up when I'm walking around, because damn, this is a little slow.
Yeah, Machokes are useless. All they do is just lift TVs and help you move in the other Pokemon games. What is this? Oh shit, Earthquake! Should Dignitas get it, or give it to, what's her name? Horny, there we go. What the hell does Dignitas gonna get? Horny doesn't even get a stab out of it. Oh, this is this floor. Oh, Dig gets a 3 level up. Oh, there we go. Hello, friend.
Wait, he does? Wait, Nidoqueen's ground poison? Really? Oh, that's what the second one was. I forgot about it. Wow, I forgot, completely forgot. That's the other half. Okay, you guys are clever. Completely forgot about the stem, or I mean the ground. Ooh, Hyper Fang's pretty strong. Too bad you're level 26. Eradicates. Time to kill it like we killed our other kids. Yes, we know it's ground type now, you fools. Yes, you fool, I know now! Damn, I wish we had Surf, because once you get Surf, your electric type gets Freelo all through the pathway to Blaine's Island, yeah. It's free XP the entire way through. Screw me, bro. Oh, shit. I forgot. Uh-oh. If I hit myself with Swords Dance, I hurt myself quite a bit. Oh my god, now it drops down. Okay, next. Next fucking person. Oh my god, the toucan's only weakness is himself. God damn it. Oh my god. No! Stop confusing my guys! For fuck's sake! Fine, no. I'll just risk it. Fucking thundershock him out of the sky. There we go. U-bot. Eliminate. Finish the job. I heard Crobat's really good. Is he the one that is the upgraded version of this in Gen 2? And he has insane speed or something? Who wants this? Stop it, he's already dead. Is this the floor where my rival is? Here we go, it's a hallway. Yeah, I guess not. Damn, it's like so eerie, this area. It's so empty, you'd figure there'd be a rival battle here. See one of the brothers? There we go, these guys are strong.
We've got trouble!
TSP19, thank you for subscribing and welcome back. You've been waiting for that, huh? Good night, Darius. Yeah, use self-destruct in a Nuzlocke. If all else fails, detonate. You don't fight many Team Rockets after this area, right? So we don't have to face Weezins anymore that possibly have self-destruct or explosion. Still have to face stupid Geodudes because there's hikers on Victory Road, I believe. It's a Cinnabar, is it not just fire? I mean, you fight Giovanni, but I forgot what his gym's like. Google explosion. Pikachu went to the farm permanently. Yes, he died relatively early.
I'm really scared right now. Where the hell is my rival? What?
I think this is terrible. From business perspective, this building sucks really badly.
Ah, another one.
Why, thank you. I'll absorb your soul.
Damn, this brother sucks. What the hell?
Nah, we calculated yesterday there's more poison type. Okay, the top two are poison and water. Right? Is that what we calculated? So there's more poison than water Pokemon by one. So I think there's, was it 33 poison we calculated? 32 water? I think third is normal types? But yeah, so a significant number of Pokemon in this game are indeed poison and, or poison or, water. No, no, it's someone else, man. Poison, water, normal, flying, was it? Okay, and the lowest ones are dragon and ghost. I know, I'm sweeping the room. I'm pretty sure the rival battle must be on this floor, because this entire floor has not been cleared by me at all. Hey, my original copy of Yellow came with the special Pikachu edition. I played the shit out of it. Yeah, I got it one birthday, and I played the shit out of my Game Boy Color. Yeah, I was thinking about that. Chat's probably cut off, isn't it? There we go. Nah, we're not on floor 9. This is like floor 7 or 6. Floor 9's the one with the bed. I'm pretty sure down there is a rival battle, considering how much opposition there is on this level. Oh, where? Let me guess, you have a bunch of Rattatas. Raticates. Wow, he's fast. He's 10 levels below. Then again, I'm slow because I'm an executor. Ah, bitch. Oh no, that's gonna hurt! Oh, never mind, it's Raticate. Never mind, thanks for your HP. Yeah, my friend had a purple see-through one too, yeah. I recall that one. Who wants to own this? I actually don't know what a rival has, actually. I'm pretty sure he gets a Vaporeon. We'll see, but I've not played much of the old gods. Seems alright until the meta gets abused, but I'll have to play more of it. Should just body slam them. There were a lot of crappy Game Boy Color games. Though it wasn't as crappy as the original Game Boy library. That library sucked. Oh, so we're facing Flareon then? Oh, come on. Crit didn't matter. Surf's up, motherfucker. Oh yeah, it was a cool animation, right? Who wants a freebie? Game Boy's still sort of time. It's just the library's really shitty. Wow, I didn't think this guy would actually live through a thundershock. Wow, I'm sad. Because before Pokemon and whatnot, like, how many good games were there on the original Game Boy that, like, actually used the limitations? Like, the fact that there's so much to do in the original Pokemon is insane, considering what all the other devs did on the Game Boy was, like, dick around and not do anything. I gotta use a potion. Who am I gonna use in the rival battle? Maybe the toucan. Everyone has the original Tetris. Yeah, Link's Awakening was good. Kirby was good. The first Super Mario was not that good, I feel. Super Mario Land. Second one was really good, I think. Was it 6 golden coins or whatever it was called? 6 coins, yeah. Master Ball. Oh, there's Rival. Look at the top left. This is a large floor. But yeah, the common example I use for why most Game Boy games sucked is look at the Game Boy Color game. There's a Yu-Gi-Oh game, but none of the cards actually did anything except attack and... Yeah, they only basically had attack. It's like all monsters had no effects. But then, on the same console, Game Boy Color, they had a Pokemon trading card game, which was vastly better than the Yu-Gi-Oh game on Game Boy Color. So, yeah. Aw, oh, motherfucker. So, the other devs didn't really make use of the Game Boy system at all. Yeah, they had Jirai Gumo in Yu-Gi-Oh! If you ever played Yu-Gi-Oh! It's a card where you flip a coin and lose half your life points. Thing is, in the Game Boy Color game, you don't flip a coin. It doesn't have an effect, so it's just a 2200 attack card. So it's pretty OP. So it was really a dumb game because of that. The AI would get decks with 3 of those, or Mystic Elves, or whatever. Or, I mean, Dark Elves, and then... Yeah, so... But then if you played Pokemon Trading Card Game in Game Boy Color, everything had an effect and whatnot. It actually worked how the game was intended to be. Gemini Elf. It wasn't just Gemini Elf. There was Dark Elf, the one that you pay 1,000 life points to attack with. You didn't have to pay anything, of course, because the game couldn't program that. What? Someone said the buff Farf or the toucan. Let's do it. But odd one! You're just wasting stuff on him. We have to buff him! Let's do this. We need a Rocky montage with Farfetch before he faces Alakazam in the Royal Rumble. Wait, that was a game changer, yes. The rechargeable batteries on Game Boy
advanced SP. Definitely a game changer. Caught a Ponyta, but we're not gonna use it probably. It only has one move, it has Ember at level 26 and nothing else. Someone said the way to get to his room is go to the bedroom and then teleport. Before we went. What does he even say? You think my Farfetch can sweep my rival or no? I don't know why we have Ponyta. I forgot who we benched to get fire. Thing is, there's no grass Pokemon here. Okay, how the hell do we get to that rival room? I'm trying to figure this out. So we actually have to use a teleporter to get there. Shit. This is gonna be annoying. What was that? Perevo's advanced Pokemon, come on! Oh, 4th floor teleport, there we go, the resident Pokemon expert. What floor is this? Okay, whatever. Oh, he's a Rocket Brother, boys! The Game Boy Micro was a failed. Damn, am I gonna get one shot by Locha or Karate Chop? Oh, then right. It's time to take him out permanently. If he misses or doesn't one shot him, I think Latoucan's dead. Oh, yeah, baby. Crit matters. Damn, should I go for it? Damn, the toucan. I'm not gonna risk it. Not like this. Flame out. Am I even on the right floor for, as in, did I clear the floor directly above this one? I think the reason why Game Boy Micro failed, wasn't it released after the SP? So, like, why would you want the Micro? It was smaller, though, I heard, but... Okay, let's see. Because it looked like a normal Game Boy Advance, except it was significantly smaller. That was the gimmick. Yeah, so there's no point for the Micro to exist if it comes out after the SP. Because SP is still pretty small, and it has a rechargeable battery and everything. See you later, Ken. Was it released just before the DS came out? The first DS was really large, wasn't it? But not that great of a screen. But it could play Game Boy Advance games, that's why it was so large, right? Yeah. I actually didn't have an original. I saw people with it, but I had the... I eventually got the last one, the 3DS XL. Or not the DS XL, whatever. Is it DSi XL or whatever? I forgot what they called it. Couldn't play Game Boy Advance games though, not that it mattered. Could it?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it could. So as my childhood, I'm 27, so it was like Sega Genesis for a lot of it. Then our family didn't have an N64, so I went to a friend's house to play his N64. Wait, what's the difference between DSi and DS? I don't know which one mine one was. Mine was a big blue one. Near the end of the life cycle. So I'm assuming it must have been DSi XL, maybe? Damn, this is risky play. Whatever. Super big one, DSi XL? Maybe mine was that one. King C Branch, what the hell was that? I wasn't listening to this guy. 5 Pokemon. Oh, son of a bitch, and it just has to be this. God damn it. I just start digging. Thank God. That does 4 damage, that's a shame. Thank God we have Dino Test, cause yeah. He's fast, and if the enemy can blow up before the dig even completes, it's good, just finish him. Lilith faced Hitmonlee, the killer of low defense Pokemon, one of the strongest. One of the strongest fighting Pokemon. He has mastered 1,000,000 kicks. Huh. Now die. What would I do on our fight? What the heck? I mean, usually the later, like, editions of a console or handheld will not have backwards. Because the early PS3, the Blue Emotion chip, I heard those ones are really expensive, but they can play PS2 games. Poison. Nah, I haven't fought Sabrina Koga. In yellow, you can't do it as early. Because they're level 50, or their last Pokemon is level 50. Where is this? Huh? Yeah, DS flashcards can't play all the games. Ah, shit! His only Pokemon's a detonator! Puck, get down, get down! Shit, shit, shit. I think he could still one-shot Dignitas. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, thank God. Sonic Boom is his fourth ability. Oh, shit, get down! Oh, God! I hope I one-shot this guy, because this is not good. Oh, okay, thank God. That's his only Pokemon. You weak Pokemon! I order you to self-destruct! What floor is this? 3? We'll play after you level Civ 5 and then Renowned Explorers. Okay. This is quite a long area. What the ditch, or what to use, perhaps? Damn, it's such a waste, but what you gonna do? Don't worry, I'm just gonna level him for his battle. The stats may be awful, but with 3 Sword Dance and 3 Agilities, what can a level 50 Alakazam do against Farfetch? It'll be like Gaara versus, yeah, Rock Lee. And the Toucan will be Rock Lee and show off his greatest moves after he opens a few gates. There we go, boys. That's what's gonna happen.
But I don't give a shit.
Come on, he almost got a hit in. I should give Earthquake over.
Sword Dance.
Oh, you can learn it again? This is awkward. Wow. Am I really getting rid of double kick coverage? Damn. Guess we shouldn't have given him Surf, but who the hell else would do Surf? Maybe we shouldn't have given him Ice Beam. Why the hell do we need Ice Beam? Is the double kick going? Damn, there goes our coverage, boys. Let's see. Body Slam's too good, yeah. We'll get rid of... Body Slam is good! Come on, guys. Let's assume Double Kick.
Hey, how that was for like your Eradicates?
Body Slam's pretty good for a normal type move, to be honest. You guys said Dig learns it naturally anyway, Earthquake. Or, yeah, what the hell else does Diglett get? Like, Diglett gets very few moves, I'm pretty sure. Exodia, obliterate.
No, goes Machop, my mind.
What is Earthquake's power level anyway? Motherfucker. Motherfucker. God damn it. One of the few grounds just. It's 100 damage? Wow, that's pretty strong. Is Dig like 90 or 80? I know Dig's pretty strong, but. Earthquake, yeah. That is strong. God damn it. Am I really gonna use my 4 storm? Maybe I should. But what if we need it? Maybe I should just go upstairs and heal. Or full heal, I mean, full heal. Fuck it, let's go back up. It has 100 actually. Oh, Dig's only. No, Dig's 100 in Gen 1? Yeah, okay. Because I remember Dig being strong. But it can miss, right? Or is it 60 in Gen 1? Fuck, I don't know! I don't know anymore!
Stop.
It's 80 now, I see. So damn, is Gen 1 just a weird outcast? Cause so many changes. Well, in Gen 1, what other moves are as strong as Body Slam that are normal type aside from Hyper Beam? Isn't it mostly just Body Slam and... What's above Body Slam? Wait, is this even the right area? Speak. Oh, okay. Huh. Oh, we were here. Takedown stronger? Alright, what floor are we now? We should try 3. Oh shit, what did the guy say? Which one? Yeah, Hyper Beam's so bust in Gen 1 because, yeah, if it kills the person, which it likely will, you don't get a D-charge. Wait, was I on floor 2? What? Huh? So is this floor 3, and then I go down one more, it's floor 2. Have I even done floor 2? Oh, I guess I did do floor 2. Must have been yesterday. Yeah, this was yesterday. Oh, never mind. No, we didn't do these parts. There we go, the grill in the corner. I remember now.
Oh, self-destruct, boys!
My last resort in a Nuzlocke. Rival was about to win the last battle, but then you pull out. Golem, whoops.
But I don't use explosion.
Self-destruct. Grimer. Alright, time to show you what a sweep looks like. This is gonna simulate our battle against Sabrina later tonight. Don't fucking disable fly right now. I need it. Swords dance. Sabrina's gonna play Abra. And I'm gonna do this. Or no, first turn. Use X guard. So the flash doesn't hurt me. Double or triple sword dance. Then do agility 2 times. And then BAM! Fly on that bitch Abra. And then BAM! Flying Kadabra. Level 50 Alakazam comes out, BAM! Fly on that too. One shot. Watch and learn, guys. This is exactly what's gonna happen in Sweep City. Alright, see? This Grimer simulates what's gonna happen. Oh, you do 1x accuracy after? Oh. No, I have 2 agility. What? We have agility. Like, watch, we'll double agility on Abra, and then we'll be faster than Alakazam! I don't want to face the boss, you mean the rival battle? I want to face the rival. I think the boss is on the top floor. There we go. This is, you guys say Farfetch sucks. Huh? He didn't kill him? Wait, what? Huh? What happened to a swords dance? It was a crit too! What? The fuck? Is it not permanent? Huh? What? But how? How? It crit! Wait, crit actually makes it weaker? You're shitting me. If I crit against Alakazam, I get fucked. Wow. So I'm gonna cast agility several times, crit on my fly, and it's gonna...
Alakazam's gonna wipe the floor off me. Wow. So I can't beat Alakazam, because Alakazam,
I'm Craig.
If I don't outspeed him, he one-shots me. And then if I outspeed him, I crit, and then he doesn't die. Big story, thank you for subscribing, and welcome back. Wow. Wow. How the hell are we gonna beat Alakazam? We're past the halfway point in Pokemon, right? This is well past the halfway point. No, if I use agility, it gives me more speed, right? Doesn't agility boost your speed, this move? I thought the point of agility was to boost speed. Well, what does agility do then? Wait, what does agility do? Yeah, Latukan's only weakness is himself. I don't get it. I don't understand. Wait, was that not the right teleporter? Crit only works off base speed? Okay, what the hell does agility do then? Okay, boost speed. Okay, someone was saying. Okay. Here we go, boys! Maybe I should have Farfetch here, but I don't think it would be good. Okay, here we go, boys. Rival battle. Silas versus Hans.
But cap your hands.
Why? Well, couldn't you, like... You know, you do realize Team Rocket is, like, wiping this place out, but fuck it. You could skip this one, right? He just sits there forever. Okay. Damn, is he working with Team Rocket? What the hell is he doing? It's time to see what it's time to see Vaporeon, is it? I mean Flareon? Shit, look how high level his guys are. How unfortunate though is I use Mega Drain! And he uses poison. Motherfucker. Oh, that's pretty funny. Why, thank you for your power. Damn, he's actually really high level, what the hell? He's not getting one shot, sir. Damn, good type advantage there. Silas, good job, man. That poison sting. It's like, damn that coverage on Sandslide. I didn't even know he had poison sting. What the hell? Since when does Sandslash have that? That was good though. Alright, Magneton. We could do a Destined battle, but might as well have someone else deal with it. It's time to use our new move, actually. Watch and learn. Watch as it self-destructs and kills Horny. Or, I use my new move. Bankai.
Magneton's like, what the? Never seen this move.
So long. Nine twos. Do we even have anti-fire? Damn, we're gonna have trouble on Blaine. Oh no, we have Earthquake. What the hell am I smoking? Damn, I'm smoking pretty dank shit. Goodbye, Naruto. Looks like our new move is destroying your team. Wait, why does he have a Ninetales? Doesn't he have a Flareon now? Or did he get Vaporeon? Oh shit! Oh shit, boys! Shit, who's gonna beat him? Send him in just to get slaughtered. How are you gonna beat Sabrina? Oh man. Fuck that, I'm not simulating right now. You have no defense, that is your weakness. Now die. Oh wow, good job, Exodia. No, the strat is to sword dance when Abra's on the field, okay guys? That's the point. So I double sword dance while Abra uses flash over and over. I use X accuracy. Bam! Start slaughtering them all. Oh, it is Vaporeon. I'll keep Exodia in. Someone said it was Flareon. Aurora Beam? Shit! Damn, I thought it was gonna be a water move, but level 40. Oh, I should have went with the electric type. What am I smoking? Fuck. Maybe I should just use ViewBot. Fuck. Will ViewBot get destroyed? Nah, we won the Victory Road battle. We only lost the first one. Damn. What if Aurora crits? Fuck. One more. Oh my god, it's okay. I can't risk it anymore. Unless this crits, I can't risk this. Oh shit. Give, show me the money. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Damn, that was a harsh shot. Nani? Motherfucker, I can't risk this shot. This shot's gonna hurt. So ViewBot, don't die. Oh, not the eyes, motherfucker. No, she's using the only move that's good against. Okay, there we go. GG. There we go. Damn, that special is pretty nice. He actually has really good stats. He doesn't need attack, right? Because none of the electric moves in this game are physical, right? So it doesn't really matter. Unless he uses self-destruct, yes, or explosion, I guess. Well, hands, smell you later. Oh, shut up, Silas. Oh, this is the last time we see him until Victory Road, or I mean until Finals. Smell ya? Fuck you, buddy. Nah. Na, 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 na. Secret Pokemon. What should we call it? We're not gonna use them though, cause it's a gifted Pokemon. Does Lapras get good stats, like Tauros or something? Whatever, we can do McBoatface after. Was Eevee Vaporeon? We lost the first one. We didn't actually lose the second one. I don't know why it's a Vaporeon. I thought... Is it Flareon if you lose twice? Lapras gets amazing stats. Oh, I see. It's... Yeah, we lost the first rival battle. The one at the start of the game. Because Pikachu sucked my balls. Technically, if I used a potion, I think I could have won. But, No, you guys fucking saw the fucking run. It's not frickin'. You guys are making shit up now. We did not lose to Silas at Victory Road or the route to Victory Road. And then we met Gary or Silas again above the Cerulean.
No, you guys, watch the fucking stream, okay? We did. It's Route 22 to 1 towards Victory Road. You guys are making shit up now. You guys are the ones that are wrong. Just watch the stream. If I lost in a rival battle, I would not have some of the Pokemon in my party right now.
Yeah, shut up. Yeah, stop sucking my D. Yes, I get it. Alright, there we go. Oh, fuck. Team Rocket. Final Team Rocket battle. Oh shit! Who wants to deal with this guy? Maybe I should have healed Exodia. Huh? Oh wow! Fuck this shit, man.
I think this. Isn't there a rocket battle here in Red and Blue? But I think it's harder because they actually have real Pokemon. I didn't want to risk him dying.
No, we can't use Revive in a Nuzlocke. It's like in Sword Art Online, man. He's dead. Dead forever, man. Weezing doesn't get levitated in early Gen 1s. Did they get it in Gen 2 or no?
Earthquake!
Yeah, oh, Gen 3? Okay. Boom. Napalm's a Rapidash. When I came to the US, I didn't already know people in Cali? No. And we went to New York first, anyway. But they're gone permanently. This is sort of a weird, like, disappear now. You never see them again for the rest of the game, right? Who else is left? Damn, I wanted to go to the right.
Oh, what the hell? Why am I even up here anyway? Wait, just to get a Master Ball? You can't skip this part, right? Because or else no one's at the Viridian Gym.
Shit, level 37, what the... Nani?
What the? Nani?
Oh, never mind, what the fuck? Well, I guess that was useful. Persian puh. Oh, you don't do this, you can't go in. Oh, you can't go in the psychic gym. Oh, okay.
Level 35? Why is this Persian the lowest level Pokemon?
Ooh, I'm so sorry. I guess luck is not on your side.
Rival in there?
Rock doesn't do anything to grass, right? Well, I hope so, because this will be painful.
Ooh.
He's crit, so no. Damn, maybe he like bugged his game and then like guard spec.
Oh shit, here we go, boys!
This is gonna be the battle of the gods. What? You have tail up on a level fucking 41? Damn, I guess they really wanted to imitate the show, so they gave Giovanni really stupid moves for his Pokemon. Remember guys, tech or golem, tackle attack. And it does nothing, and he's like, huh?
Jimmy's like, how'd this happen?
Wow, you are really bad at this. No, I didn't. You could still do them. Like, I just took out your Pokemon, but... Damn, this guy is salty. Time to hack this computer. Oh, what the hell? Real. Because I am rich. Damn. As I walk out empty handed. Damn. I don't need the card key right now, right? I'd like a bigger bag, yeah, instead of that Master Ball, to be honest. Is this strength? Oh, we already have strength, whatever. I don't need any more HMs anymore. Unless the person dies. I could get rid of the card key. I think I can dig out, right? Yes, yes, we already know, yes, you're rich. I want the secretary, please.
That is bullshit. You can't catch the Snorlax. You can't catch enemy trainer Pokemon.
That is bullshit.
We're free, boys! Spin! Wee!
Let's dump everything in the locker. Your Pokemon couldn't exist in the real world. Wouldn't you think there'd be like...
Wouldn't there be like a training center for Team Rocket so all their Pokemon should be level 100?
Denzo. Maybe I should use a Master Ball on whatever I fish for. Dare I use it right now? Dare we use it? Dun 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 dun! Are we high enough level to, I never played Pokemon Colosseum or XD Go the Darkness. Oops. Alright, let's actually capture that fish Pokemon. Man, I've never got that far in the anime. Here we go, guys. Let's do it. This Pokemon is actually legal, we can catch. It's gonna be something shitty, but... it could be a Gyarados. Or it could be a Psyduck! Oh, shit, boys! Get back down, for fuck's sakes! What the hell are you doing here? Kick it, just kick it back in! We already have one. And it's also level 5. Oh, level 14 EXP. Okay, next! We'll be here all day.
Ah, it's a bite!
So, what exactly can you catch in this area, aside from level 5 Magikarps? Oh my god. Never played anything after Ruby and Sapphire? What games are best? I enjoyed Omega Ruby, or Alpha Sapphire. Never played Black and White. I played only a little of Pearl. X and Y was alright. Oh my god, you're killing me this one. Not even a nibble. Damn, I'm gonna move. Oh, never mind.
Oh, Pogchamp! Pogchamp!
Billfish. Is it even?
Oh, it's level 10! We're going up the ladder!
No, we can't use Lapras in a Nuzlocke. I don't want to move the Super Rod of Select. We're doubling the level every time, man. Every 2 times. Pokemon Go on YouTube. Or I saw leaked footage. It looks pretty shitty. Wait, what else is in this water? Then there's no point hunting this water, right? You surf then fish? Is that better here?
Level 15.
I can only get Gyarados here. With Super Rods? Is there any fucking point then? No goddamn difference. Who gives a shit about surfing? Oh, I can't even do that anyway. Damn, fuck it. We're out of here, boys. What if we have a good rod, we get Goldeen or something? No, I don't like fishing. But I love fishing. You can't bind it to select in this game, only in Gen 2 and above. Fine, we'll use the other rod. You can catch a Krabby. Well, let's figure out what we catch. It's Poliwag or Goldeen? Oh boy.
Pogchamp time!
Technically, we have a Gyarados anyway, because, I mean, we just gotta evolve Magikarp. Good rod.
It's a bite, here we go!
I don't want to train Gyarados from 15. There we go, we get a Goldeen. Alright. And, well... okay. Level 10, boys. Thought you guys said there was level 40s in this pond, but someone lied. What are we gonna name it? Think of a name. This guy is already Dunzo.
Hmm.
Your names suck already. I see your names and they suck. And they suck right now.
Failfish, there we go.
Okay, now it's time. Is there any other training areas aside from fighting Koga and his goons? Damn. We have to beat Koga, but how? It's bug poison, right? Until Venomoth, and then is Venomoth bug flying? Oh, we are in Fushio City. Damn. Screw you. Damn, so this is where the Nuzlocke ends unless we like grind somewhere. This is where it ends, boys. The beginning of the end. Venomoth bug poison for all of them? Okay. Fire owns everything in there. Do you want to see a Rapidash die? Because that's how you see a Rapidash die. Isn't fire pretty useless at this stage of the game now? What do you even get from Koga? You don't get anything. You don't get Surf, or I mean, you don't get to use Surf, right?
Silas!
Oh no! Oh, I see it. There's dotted lines on the floor. No! You get toxic, oh boy. Damn, Exodia might have to carry this. He might have to carry against Sabrina after. After Farfetch'd dies. It's strategy. Please, give me a break. Juggler. One Pokemon, and it's a strong one. That's Duel. Exodia.
Obliterate!
Then we both have to use Brute Force because we're both psychic. So, what were you saying about that? Brute Force? Oh, never mind. If you want to use Psychic, then that's fine by me. There's a lot of self-destruct in this gym. Fuck. Damn, hope that doesn't do a lot of damage. Yeah, fuck you. Oh? Damn, what a battle. That Mega Drain does totally any damage to him, right? Him now has low defense, right? Fuck. These invisible walls are so easy to see. Like, what the hell? How are these invisible at all? Yeah, now Koga's level 50. In yellow for some reason.
Drowsy!
What, does he have self-destruct? See how much Mega Drain does with a stab. Okay, we'll never know because it just obliterated him. Damn. Is Kadabra
Almost as fast as Alakazam?
Oh, yes he is. He's one fast mofo. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna hit him where it hurts.
Not strength! Oh, bit!
Okay. Okay, that was unlucky. Okay. Had me fooled, yes, you did. Don't want to add my anti-self-destruct ability. What? You're a biker! Or, I mean, not a biker, you're a punk. Ass bitch. Okay, you're a juggler, apparently.
What? You said every Pokemon has goddamn self-destruct. Why would that guy have self-destruct?
Damn, didn't Tasker get owned by a psychic? If it's taught to this guy at all. Who wants to annihilate this guy? Exodia, just obliterate. Not too bad, but strength will do more.
Damn, Drowsy does super super slow, because Exodia is pretty slow too.
I know, it's like, guys, you do realize Sabrina gyms that way.
The ultimate ninja uses only psychic Pokemon.
What the fuck?
What is this gym? Maybe in like a previous, like, in the beta version or some shit, these guys are poisoned, because what the hell?
Yeah, they're Tyler 1, they're all toxic.
Oh, damn, that's a shame. Well, please die.
You suck.
What is Drowsy and Hypno an animal? Fuck it. Might as well. I mean, Chris. Oh, it's a different guy. It's Tamer.
There we go. Finally poison.
Damn. This just makes it weirder and weirder. Like, his underlings Pokemon are, like, clearly under level compared to Koga's. It's just weird how Koga gets a level 15 Pokemon Yellow for no reason. Just randomly level 50.
I guess they wanted to make the gym really hard. But yeah, the trainers leading up to him are fucking super low level.
Damn. Is Exodia gonna have to...
Why is there a ground type here? I don't fucking get this.
Is Exodia gonna have to sweep Koga? Because if he doesn't, then who the hell will? Ooh, not good enough. Oh, don't sand attack me, bro. Bitch. There. Okay, that might be annoying. Oh, and it was poison sting. Oh, of course. Okay.
My bad.
Damn, sand attacked. Maybe I should earthquake the little bitch.
Who the fuck said these guys have self-destruct? Because none of these guys look like they have self-destruct, huh?
Okay, maybe I should use horny against... Does ground beat bug? I mean, I could see bugs not being able to do anything to ground, right?
Awoo. Yes, you have much to learn. Oh wow, there's a couple more.
No, you idiots, because you're standing on the pathway, so we know exactly where to go anyway.
What the hell? Why?
Yeah, Erica's gym might as well have been in the poison gym.
It has poison sting now, come on!
Koga's wheezing with self-destruct, pfft. Then if I dig under him and uppercut him, like Naruto versus Neji, bam bam bam.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna leave this gym, obviously, to get pee-pee.
Stop laughing, you boys.
What's on my team? Nidoqueen, Rapidash, Farfetch, Executor, Dugtrio.
But, yeah. I don't know how we're gonna beat Sabrina. I think Sabrina. I'm like already at the end, you idiot. Like, what the hell is the point?
Hey, by the way, I know this is the end of the gym, but you can see. You can see the walls.
No, yes, I get it. No one gives a shit. You're a juggler, tamer, whatever the hell you are.
Yes, the juggler's a ninja, fucking why not? Oh, it's a Drowsy this time. That's a shame. Thought it was gonna be more poison. Damn, should I risk it? No, I'm not risking it. Okay. Oh my god. Yes, yes, good fucking job. Good job. Good job, Poison Joe.
He's like, got him!
Got him, Captain!
I'd be like that Poke Advisor guy saying, did you know Koga's not really that close right beside it, standing beside Koga? Did you know? Oh, you did? Okay. Damn, this is gonna be the strongest. Of the henchmen. Now die! Oof.
Mega train!
I need a crit. What's it gonna take out? Pfft. Wasn't gonna use it anyway, bitch. Maybe I should show him the real psychic master. Die! Crush his mind. Okay, never mind. Close enough. Don't headbutt me, bro. Fuck you, bro. Okay. Okay, so Farfetch fails in his job against sweeping Sabrina. This is where Exodia comes in. I'm not buying all the Neptunia games. I don't have time to play all of them. And, like, what's the difference between the later ones anyway? Is there any difference or no? Like, I know the first one's good, but...
Fuck you, Professor Oak. You can suck my balls. Am I really gonna have to walk back? Oh my god. My frickin' eyes are killing me because of this seizure shit. Damn you! I'll be back! Wait, you're kidding. The Poké Center is to the right of the gym. Wow, and I kept going around all this time. There's new characters, that's about it, I see. It, like, reminds me of Disgaea, you know? Like, the first one's really good. I'm assuming the second ones just have different characters, right? Or a different story, but the gameplay's generally the same, right? I don't know how well it sells. I'm assuming it sells well enough for them to keep pouring it over. Better buy antidotes, man. We got one full here. How can he toxic me if I one-shot him? There we go, I didn't think of that, huh? Yeah, Danganronpa 2 is Saturday. I don't know how long each chapter is. So we'll do a prologue and then one chapter, and then if we have enough time, we'll do chapter 2. Stop calling Koga Tyler 1, guys, okay? We freaking get it. Okay, yes, he may be low toxin, but come on, guys. Can I just use Horny and own him? Whatever. He doesn't have Psychic, does he? Oh, fuck it. Mere child like you do. I shall show you true terror as a ninja master. I shall feel the despair of poison and sleep techniques! Nah. Venonat! Holy shit, level 44. Well, better fucking... I use Earthquake! Die.
Wait, how is he slower than...
me? Oh. Ah! Okay. Use Poké Flute. Anti-ninja flute. Now die again! I should just body slam him.
Oh, never mind. Didn't do enough fucking damage. Oh, shit! Okay, that was a mistake. I think I just lost him. Because I got greed.
The fuck? Okay. I better start healing. I hope he does a stupid move turn one so it can be full HP for the Venomoth. Fuck, never mind, he's not doing a stupid move. Shit, I have to wait until he does a stupid move. God damn it! How am I gonna beat a level 50 with a level 37? Shit. I have Exodia. Exodia is my only hope against Venomoth. Fuck. Damn it! Okay, he's gonna run out of PP. I have more potions than his psychic attacks. Huh? Holy fuck! Man. Fuck. Ice Beam won't one-shot him because no stab. Earthquake does more damage to this guy because of the stab. Alright, we'll use Dignitas against Venomoth then. So Venomoth... Is Venomoth... Bug? Fuck! He's the only person out of these guys that... Fuck, well... You better fucking... Psychic this little... Oh, it's neutral damage, right? Because of the thing. Oh, man. Oh, shit, boys! This good dude's the only secret one? Oh, okay.
Damn, level 48, boys. Here we go. Better one shot, or else we're in a heap of trouble. Oh! Alright, we should straw poll. Should we leave Exodia and go for a psychic hit, or should we have Dignitas coming with the dig? Last Pokemon's a level 50 Venomoth. Here we go, boys. He's not easier in yellow, you fool. I looked at the levels. I think his highest level Pokemon in red and blue is 37 for some stupid reason. I'll just straw poll, whatever. So definitely Sabrina is pretty annoying because she has a level 50 Alakazam suddenly. That is why my Farfetch'd strategy will win.
Third one, the Nuzlocke will end!
Let me see results real fast. Certain areas of yellow are easier though, like Team Rocket, Ambushes. Okay, the Mount Moon one, I think in Pokemon Yellow is a lot harder than Red and Blue. But everyone after that, I think, the Team Rocket Ambushes or whatever. Or I think Team Rocket replaces like two trainers or something, I forgot what happens, but. Okay, Exodia for the sweep, 65%, let's go boys. Okay. The Psychic has to one-shot him or else I'm taking toxin damage. Psychic has to take him out! I take toxic damage and possibly whatever Venomoth throws at me. Oh shit, he's faster because he's level 50. Oh! Shit. There we go! Oh! Shit. Shit. Oh, a special fell, that's nice. Oh, wow. That's fucking toxic? Are you guys serious? Okay, if he crits me, I lose this duel. Let's duel! Fuck. Here we go! Okay. Okay, there we go. Does more over time? Oh, okay. Well, he's not gonna get more turns, because it's over! There we go.
Yes, sir.
That was a return. Okay. Well, we only had two shots. I had Koga, you suck. Fuck. But now we have to use the Farfetch'd strategy. Oh wow, we can actually use it to train now. Okay. Never mind, we don't have to face Sabrina right now. Yeah, whatever, let's discard it. Shouldn't die on the way back, right? 38 damage. Oh, it's not toxic outside. Don't worry, it's not toxic outside. Don't worry, your hero's not gonna die. You guys are babies. Stop typing in caps. He's 30 HP. Come on. No, they can't. There's a reason why there's no ninjas left. You saw fucking Punisher take out a bunch of ninjas? He didn't give a shit. See, he made it. Sure, he's a little banged up, but he made it. Wait a minute, then what the hell is Sabrina's gym then? Deadeye1392, thank you for subscribing and welcome back. Wait, then what the hell? What do you get from Sabrina's gym? I don't get it. If we can surf from Koga's gym, then what the hell? Wait, are we even gonna face Sabrina right now? Time for Viewbot to get free kills, boys. Oh, you can use strength. Wait. No, you can use strength. We already have strength.
Oh, just level 70 control. Oh, I see. Yeah, you get strength from the Safari Zone guy. What level are these guys? I don't get what Yellow intended you to do then. Cause it randomly makes Sabrina level 50 Alakazam. And these guys are low age, these guys are low levels, even though you can't face them until you get the Koga badge. We can't use legendaries anyway. But yes, Articuno would be pretty OP. You can do Blaine before Sabrina, really? What level is his shit? Though, to be fair, oh, we have ground, yeah, we don't even need water. So technically, we haven't caught a Pokemon in this route. So we could just... fish. Oh no, not Poliwag. Lapras is in the box. Blaine's levels are 48, 15, 54, I see. Yeah, I'll use Thundershock now. I'll just test in the waters, Kappa. Can you even get Mr. No in this one? You can't do the glitch on Yellow for infinite rare candies, can you? Tentacool. It's only red and blue, I see. Yeah, you can do the Mew glitch because you can fly.
Thunder Wave!
Bah, who cares? Yeah, you can get stuff like Golem from that fly Mew glitch thing. You just have to find the right trainer. His Vubat Magneton.
He's actually pretty good. His special is high, his speed is decent, his defense is good. His attack sucks, but it doesn't even matter. Like, he's a way better Pikachu, right? His only problem is he doesn't... or you have to give him the TM. Yeah, or else he's stuck with Thundershock for most of his lifespan. Damn, this entire area is, like, underleveled, I'd say. Because how are you expected to do that gym at level 30? Ah, here we go, you are worthy to use Thunderbolt. I will not insult you with Thundershock. Does Pokemon Yellow's Pikachu get better stats, or just different moves? And the ability to surf! Oh shit, surf boys! Surfing Pikachu does zero damage, of course, because various reasons, but oh, here we go. Well, this is the Pokemon we get from the waters. Level 5 of all things, too. Oh, piss off. Great, he's actually gonna poison me and screw me over. Entei's back. Yeah, we named it an Omega Ruby, or was it X and Y? Or was it both? Good old Entei. It's a level 5 that's sleeping! Oh, it only lowers defense assets, so this guy's even more garbage than I thought.
These are Ultra Balls! Please, they cost money! 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 Fucking money! All this money going down the drain! What the fuck? He's asleep! I can't hit him because he dies instantly!
Oh my god. Go back to sleep, please. My money!
What the fuck? Snorlax was easier than this shit. Yeah, fuck it. He's not even asleep. Just throw it at his face. There we go. Jump in.
Yes, of course it fucking works, because it doesn't make any sense. Fuck this game. I don't know. I don't know how catching works anymore. Like, you'd think that, you know, putting it to sleep would be... Oh wow, it's 100 pounds. It is actually really fat for its size. There we go. We're not gonna use it there. What are you looking at? Oh, what? You already beat him. Oh no! This is gonna be the. It's like Zubats. Fuck, we're facing tons of Zubats right now. Yeah, of course, this one's level 10. Fuck this. Obliterate it. Wouldn't just electrocute all of us in this vicinity or no? Oh, there's... wow. Holding D's here. What am I doing right now? Training before the last grind area before Sabrina. Only goes about 15 meters in each direction. Oh, okay. So it wouldn't kill any of us, right?
Pokemon only faint! I mean, sure, you just body slammed that Rattata or hyper beamed him. He's alive!
Star you, star me. And he's dead.
True opponent, you deserve Thunderbolt.
Yeah, maybe I should do Blaine before Sabrina.
Oh, we can do the Poke Quiz one! Yay! Wait, so if you get the answers wrong, you fight them, but if you get the answers right and you talk to them again, you can fight? Is that it?
Or you have to get the answers wrong to fight the guys in Cinnabar. I mean, in his gym, I mean. Suck a dick, Tentacool.
Quiz, boys, Poke Quiz.
We're gonna get a better score than Ash. To be fair, the questions are pretty funny. Jigglypuff when viewed from above, or was it something else?
Grill.
Though, to be fair, Ash also got screwed in that quiz, because he had to face the trainer's the instructor's Pokemon with shitty Team Rocket ones. I forgot what James and Jesse had for Pokemon. And the excuse of the instructor was,
you have to adapt to any situation, like having shitty Team Rocket Pokemon against...
Was it against, like... I forgot what they were against, but they were against really good stuff. A lot of shit, those instructors. Star you, star me. Star die. He had Arbok and Weezin, and then he was against the instructor. I forgot what the instructor had. Was it like Flareon or something? The Team Rocket at OP stuff. Heard EVs are part of Gen 1, but no one really knew it at the time. Come on. I could also level up my Exodia. Might be a little slower because Mega Drain doesn't do as much. It's Thunderbolt. Come on. I see these guys are annoying. We should just go suicide into Sabrina. We should do it. Instead of facing Blaine. But then the run will be over. And then we have to cheat. I'll show my Pokemon right after. I don't use Rapidash, I have a Dugtrio that's level 4. We're good, he's Repel. This is gonna be a long route. God, this is no different from like having a bunch of Magikarp. Christ, these guys are annoying. We should just go suicide into Sabrina. We should do it. Instead of facing Blaine, but then the run will be over, and then we have to cheat. I'll show my Pokemon right after. I don't use Rapidash, I have a Dugtrio that's level 40-ish. And then what else? Blaine isn't hard on Sabrina. We have Dugtrio to one-shot all his Pokemon. Or, what's his her name? Nidoqueen, there we go. Yeah, we have a high-level Nidoqueen. High-level Exeggutor. Obviously won't use Exeggutor against Blaine. Wait, you could just fly to Pallet Town and then that's fine? What the hell's the point of Seafoam then? Is Dugtrio or Rapidash faster? That's actually a good point. They're both really fast Pokemon, but who's faster? Yeah, Darius comes back tomorrow, I believe. Well, it's just for Articuno. Damn. Dark Trio's faster, I see. Rapidash sucks. What am I playing after this game? For After Hours, it will be Civ 5, then Renowned Explorers, and I don't know what's after that. Could be Star Fox Zero. Where are walls in the middle of the sea? I don't bloody know.
We've got trouble!
Axiom, thank you for subscribing and welcome back. Yeah, this route is awfully underleveled. I wish these guys were like level 40s. So much more EXP. Fine, I'll show my Pokemon right after this, Christ. Well, this guy has a ton of defense, but no special, so he gets one shot too, but very high defense, surprisingly. And he's dead. We actually really only use 5 Pokemon. It's because we got this fire Pokemon so late that there's no point using Rapidash. Her stats aren't even that bad for unevolved Pokemon. Too bad she's a fire Pokemon, so the 55 attack goes to waste. Special's 42. Okay, never mind, her stats suck. Meanwhile, on the topic of stats sucking dick, we have this guy. So bad. Damn, and he doesn't evolve. His stats are just that bad. And I actually gave this guy a few drugs. So he has, was it a Carbos? Give him more speed. I think he got a HP up, 1 HP up. And he got a, was it protein? I don't know. But yeah, holy crap. Alakazam's gonna obliterate him. This guy's a speed demon. Executor is actually surprisingly, yeah, good, aside from speed. Pretty solid. Obviously not gonna be the most OP thing in the world, but can't use Eevee. Why not use Dynamic Q instead? Because sentimental reasons. Alakazam has more special than Vubat by a long shot. Don't worry, my plan, if it fails, will see us get wiped in the Nuzlocke. Could Dig sweep Sabrina? Alakazam is one of the fastest Pokemon in the game, so I'm pretty sure unless Dugtrio is faster than Alakazam, Alakazam goes first. Seedra. Yeah, but technically Alakazam's really tanky, specialized too. Level 40 Alakazam has 180 special. Oh, it still has double mine. Nah, but it's level 50 Alakazam. So Alakazam will be faster than me no matter what. Unless I use like drugs or something, because I think Alakazam's like tied for third fastest in Gen 1 with like Mewtwo. Mewtwo and Alakazam are like third fastest, and then Alakazam has like third or second, or I don't know, like one of the highest specials in the game. So yeah. There's gonna be a wipe. No, I believe in Farfetch. Farfetch, boys. That was Quick Claw. Damn, it's. That was. Oh, they're both Seafoam Islands? Oh, I see.
Fine, we could make it interesting. We could face Sabrina now to make this game a lot more interesting, though the chances of us losing is significantly higher. Nah, Alakazam's defense is his worst stat, I think. But problem is, yeah. He's gonna one-shot if he goes first.
CK.
Okay, the reason why Alakazam is one of the strongest Gen 1 Pokemon is, since he's faster, it's highly unlikely a strong physical attack will even get a chance to hit Alakazam, because Alakazam will usually one-shot the person. I'm not saying he's, like, impossible to kill, I'm just saying why Alakazam is considered one of the strongest. Because he's so fast, and unless you have high special yourself, you get one-shot. So it's hard to take advantage of his low defense. Simply because of how fast he is. Because that's also the other. Mewtwo's insane. Like, Mewtwo's defense is actually not even like. It's like decent, but it's not like god tier. But thing is, anyone that actually does physical damage gets outsped by him in one shot. Is this a new route? Let me see. We can fish here, if it is. Oh wow, that entire thing is 19. Okay, so... Alright, let's do super out here then. Is Tauros faster than Exeggutor? Wouldn't Tauros one-shot Exeggutor or no, with Hyper Beam? I never played competitive, but... Because Tauros has Stab with Hyper Beam, right? And if he's faster than Exeggutor, is it possible that Exeggutor dies? Ah, Staryu. What level? Huh? Pawchat? Ah, not bad. Exeggutor is 393, so it survives Hyper Beam? Oh, okay. I guess Exeggutor is pretty tanky. What level does this thing evolve anyway? Or is it Waterstone, right? Maybe that's why this one's so high level. Fuck. Damn, maybe I should weaken it now. Fuck. It keeps saying it appeared to be caught. Damn it. I'm running out of balls. The master ball's in my pocket. Because I lost all the Pokeballs against Tentacool. There we go, okay. Dang, give me a heart attack. Can I fly to this area or no? Or do I have to go all the way back? Shit. I'll name it Yellowstar, of course. It's a fossil type. I mean, I know I can go to the store, but... Christ, I have to fly all the way back. So, let's see, what should we do? Worst case scenario. We have one... Okay, maybe I should just go back. Fuck.
can't fly back here. We have to use Repel to get back here. Let's fly to a store that has Ultra Balls. And then sail from Pallet Town.
Should we? No, okay. I know you're off here.
Should we do the impossible?
I don't even know if we can beat the
fucking trainers on the way there. Alright then, guys, this is where the Nuzlocke ends, then. That's the wrong one. Do we have any drugs that we need? Let me see. So, if I put X Accuracy on Farfetch after I, like, buff him up, right? Does that mean the flash that Abra does is useless? The biggest flaw of my plan is if she switches Pokemon on me, Farfetch dies, so we're forced to actually try with Dignitas, who's not faster. Oh god. A level 33 against the gods. If the run ends here, I'll just continue on with this party. But yes, technically Nuzlocke will be a fail. How much money do you lose when you die? A lot, huh? Damn. No, I'm pretty sure I've seen Sabrina switch Pokemon, right? In Gen 1, they can still switch Pokemon, right? Before it dies, right? Wrong? Sort of right? No. Yeah, we failed the X and Y one. Where the hell is the store? There's the gym. Oh, right. Yeah, that's what my one would have been. You don't have Ultra Balls, are you shitting me? Okay. Alright, if we lose this, whatever, we'll continue anyway. Tomorrow. Here we go, boys.
We could train and play it safe, but this isn't about playing safe. It's about winning! Yo, champ.
Do we need Guardsmith? What does Guardsmith? Don't we? Can't we just use Guard or X Accuracy? Isn't that the same thing? Does it basically remove Flash? Alright, guys, let's do this. You guys ready for the thunder?
It does half damage on Exodia, but Alakazam still is higher level and has more specials, so it'll be very hard to kill Alakazam, basically. And he has Recover, I believe. I think he has Recover, Psychic, and Confusion, maybe? Okay.
He doesn't tell you weaknesses because there are no weaknesses. Yeah, that guy should have said, use Bug Pokemon!
Don't worry, you guys will be in awe at my super strategy of Farfetch. Level 33 Farfetch comes in, then BOOM! Don't you hate how- Don't you hate how, Sabrina's minions have Pokemon that are almost 20 levels below hers? Yeah, Jochen's god tier. Wait, I should've just used, Exodia. Well, remember Sabrina owns that guy that loses to Ash, right? Wait, what happens? Does he, like, psychically invade him or something? I forgot what happens. The guy that bends a spoon loses it, and then Sabrina punishes him or something, because she's crazy, but I mean... When you paralyze Alakazam, that would mean Thunder Wave has to hit, and Thunder Wave has to, the person using it must not die. Slow, bro. Now he's punished.
Do you see him?
Senpai Donner, thanks for subscribing, man. Welcome to the Average D Club. This is much as fun as Explosion on Snorlax would be. You can't use Snorlax, and Explosion is sort of one use in the Nuzlocke. But yes, could do him. Ghastly! I use Dig. Huh. Ghost Pokemon are funny. Ghost Pokemon. Poison subtype. Ghost. Boo. You'd figure Ghost would be like, you know, physically immune to ground, but fuck it. Fuck it! I guess ground somehow hits a different plane of existence than normal types. And that's done. But everyone says Gengar is one of the best Pokemon, like every gen, or competitively. Is it because he has like really high speed or something? High speed and special? Yeah, you can hit Ghost with normal attacks, but you can hit him with flying and ground, even though you'd figure those would be physical. Yeah. So yeah, high speed. In competitive, do a lot of Pokemon get one shot if a move's super effective against them? Or like, do things actually survive? One shot usually, I see. This stupid ghost.
Don't worry, Gengar's also in Pokken.
Yeah, and Chandelure. And then Pikachu gets two entries in it.
We eliminated all the rooms yet? No, not yet.
Mr. Mime.
Oh, bitch.
Light screen this, you little shit.
Doesn't Mr. Mime like bang Ash's mom?
No, odd one, they hang out. Doesn't mean they bang. They banged, goddammit!
Ash's mom is very lonely. Okay, guys? Like, no one knows where the dad is, and then the only company she has is Mr. Mime. Ooh, Psybeam. Huh.
Yeah, Oak hangs out too. Piece of shit, Oak.
Like, there's no point being Professor Oak's, like, Pallet Town has, like, four houses. There's almost no one left.
Yeah, I actually didn't know about Stab until a couple years ago, because I didn't play since the first gen.
We could try to hypnosis, yes, Alakazam. We just have to make sure it hits, or else it's gonna be very awkward.
Does Sabrina, is Alakazam have amnesia? Cause he can very well sweep if we're not able to stop him fast. And he has recovery. Is it recover, amnesia, psychic, and something else?
Let's have Dig come in.
The boot slap. Psywave.
Let's see how fast Dig is compared to this. Oh no, I'm like 10 levels ahead. Yeah, this guy's not even gonna touch me.
Oh, he doesn't have amnesia? Oh, okay, thank god.
So Mewtwo, Slowbro have it. I have no idea who...
No, there's someone else who has amnesia but doesn't use it. Shit, I forgot. Oh, Snorlax has amnesia. Yeah, there we go. Snorlax gets it. Yay!
Slowbro, Snorlax, Mewtwo. Stupid Snorlax.
Did we already face you? Yes.
Is that the last guy? Might be one more.
No, you freaking idiot. Of course I want to see you, you dumb piece of crap. What do you think I'm hanging around you guys?
Slowbro.
Damn, this guy's no slouch. It's a level 38. Who is this guy?
Yeah, better recall back after the last one for sure.
What I saw, Hyper Beam's physical, and not doesn't use special.
That's Sabrina? Damn, her sprite. They just were lazy. Okay. Let's go home and recharge our dig. Cause this could be a while. Mother effer! Don't worry, we're almost out, boys. Okay, this is a new one. I just want to get out. I just want to leave. I don't want to face Sabrina. Does escape rope work? We're almost there. We're almost there. You can't use dig. I tried it in a different gym. There we go. Let's get the fuck out. Now we have to get back the other way. Okay, fuck. Any directions? There he is. Now you can't use dig or fly. I tried it in Koga's gym. Okay. Likely what's gonna happen is, while Farfetch is charging up his sword dance and his agility, Sabrina will smartly and correctly switch to Alakazam before Farfetch is ready, and then Farfetch gets one shot because it's fucking Farfetch. So, and then we use Doduo or Dotrio. So, this is the destined battle, guys. Can I not drive through there? Okay. This is it, boys. We either get wiped here, or a legend is born. Or we just use Executor. Someone said vertical always leads to the exit, or whatever. Twitch chat, did you just fuck me? Fucking Twitch chat, you said only doing vertical will get me there. Fuck Twitch chat, you guys suck dick. Fuck Twitch chat, how about that? Fucking schmazzed again. Fucking Twitch chat, man. Oh, Edwin, if you only take the vertical, you can get the Sabrina.
I said it went in a circle. God damn it.
I went in a really big fucking circle. Oh my god. Great. Oh, I know this is near the exit. There we go. Okay. Are you guys ready for the thunder? This is where the Nuzlocke could end, but... Alright. Alright, Latoucan, you're about to be benched if you don't do this play. You are 17 levels below the Alakazam. However, you have Sword Dance and Agility. So, you could make a miracle happen. Everyone called you a shitty Pokemon. Hell, people don't even remember you from the first gen. That's how bad you are. Pretty sure no one actually, yeah. You have no Mega, you have horrible stats. You're in a game where I believe every single other bird Pokemon is actually stronger than you. But you have a cool fucking leak, which you use as a sword like a samurai. That is all fucking you have going for you. Let's do this. Okay. Damn, this is opposite of the show. Here we go, boys. Is he the worst bird Pokemon in this game, actually? Okay, let's see. There's Pidgeot, there's Spearow, there's Dotrio. Damn, looking fine.
Alright, here we go. You set out level 50 Abra. Time to use Bankai. Oh, for fuck's sake, my eyes. Bankai. This is like Rock Lee versus Gaara. Oh, he uses it again! Alright, one more and then we'll be max speed. We're pretty strong, right? Oh shit, boys! Oh shit! Oh shit! She's not switching out! Oh shit! Rock Lee is opening the gates! Rock Lee's opening all the gates! How many more? Can you only do... Okay, there we go. Am I maxed at agility and everything? Okay, here we go. Alright. Here we go. All gates are open, boys. All fucking gates are open. Uh-oh, it's gonna... Oh, shit! Taijutsu versus Sharingan! Oh! Oh, shit! Wait a minute, it was only a crit, so it didn't use the sword dance. Here we go, boys! No! He's like, what? You're faster than me? Oh, he misses Psychic! Huh? Uh-oh. Oh shit! A second one! Oh shit! Rock Lee Taijutsu's ultimate ninja technique! One more time! Oh, he's faster again! Alakazam's like, what the? How is he so fast? Oh! Oh! It's over! It's over! It's over, the champion of the world! You guys thought the toucan was shit. Where's your god now? Where is your god now? Just dance. Look how bad. Who's the champion of the world? Ah, there you go, Sabrina. There we go. Opened all 8 gates. It's like, what the fuck? Marsh bad boys. I don't need level 70 Pokemon to beat you, don't worry. What is this? Which one is this one? Oh, Psywhip, as if I need that shit. She doesn't look me in the eye. She's ashamed to lose the Farfetch. Oh, wow. I guess Farfetch stays in the team now. He's earned his spot. For fuck's sakes! Oh, no, we have to do the thing? Fine, I'll do the... Oh, you're right, you could dig. What the hell? I thought we couldn't dig out of Koga's room! But Koga's! Koga! Koga. We could have dug out of Koga's. No, didn't you guys? Koga. I used cut? That doesn't make sense. Okay. Alright, let's go fly. Pallet, bang my mom, and then tomorrow will be Blaine and probably Giovanni. Haha, look at his dumbass. Let's go say hi to mom. This is my house, okay. Oh, yeah, whatever. Let's go play Super Nintendo. What an age this used to be.
No, I want to play Super Nintendo. Come on, there's a lot of good games on the system, Sellout, but... Okay, whatever. So wait, in the next game, it's the N64, is it? And then the next two after is GameCube? Then it becomes a Wii, right? And is Omega Ruby a Wii U, or is it still a Wii? Who's this punk? Alright, here we go. It's a Wii U. Let's see. Even though that's not realistic, because probably no one has a Wii U except me for some reason. But yes. Oh wait, what's in this grass? Wait. I'm not gonna get a water Pokemon. Let's do this. Damn, some people doubted the toucan and said that scratch not gonna work out when Farfetch is tier whatever on this. Yeah, you have your spreadsheets and it shows Farfetch on the bottom. But Sabrina read the spreadsheet, but now she realizes it's about the heart, not spreadsheets. Tangela? Okay. Or Pidgeys, yes, of course, it's a fucking Pidgey. Is Farfetch the lowest stat flying Pokemon in this game? I'm trying. Oh, okay, ignoring Pidgey, obviously, in like the lower tiers. I guess there's Butterfree as well. I mean, that's flying. What else? Obviously, Charizard's better than Farfetch. For Christ's sakes. Oh wow, he got me. 3 damage, not even that bad. I look at a noob scene, Farfetch sucks. Little newbies, it's okay. When you go back to your spreadsheet tonight, you can put Farfetch in S rank. Wait, Tangela's not in yellow in this one? We're not grinding level 15 Pidgeys, you fool. Of course we're looking for something. Is there no Tangela in this, in Pokemon Yellow? Okay, fuck it. Just get out of this grass. We're just fish, damn it.
Oh, Oddwater, are you grinding level 13s?
Yes. I love grinding level 13 Pidgeys. Lucky D, thank you for subscribing and welcome back. Farfetch is the lowest flying type at 352, damn. But he outsped Alakazam. That's how strong he was. And he one-shot his ass. Isn't Tangela alright? Doesn't Tangela have a good shot against certain psychics or no? Yeah, I thought Tangela is like one of the few reliable things against some of the top psychics. Oh fuck it, let's just get the water Pokemon. Screw it, let's just fish. Only in Safari Zone in yellow? Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's go down. But yes, we're almost out of time tonight. Guess it doesn't exist here. Oh, is it because you use growth on Tangela and then you keep going? Oh, okay, so you use growth to... Okay. Oh, we already have this. Let's finish it off. Danganronpa will be Saturday. Saturdays only. What else is in the water? Who are these people? Oh god, it's not him, is it? It's not the sixth guy. How many does this guy have? Oh, it's four magic curbs. Oh, never mind. Okay, I thought it was gonna be four. I mean, six magic curbs. I'll try to YouTube the Sabrina singer. I'll try to edit something. Oh, Tangros and Evolution. I thought the strat with stupid Tangela is like boost her special and then she does okay against other high specials. I have no idea what Tangrowth looks like, so. Yeah. Good night, Firm. But yeah, this is probably my last couple of fights before we end the stream at 10 as usual. This is why I didn't like Digimon when we were playing on the PS4. Type advantage almost doesn't mean shit in that game, but in this game, even lower levels can win, man. You just gotta believe. Oh, 8 gates were opened for that last fight. Disagree with the type advantage thing. Okay, like in Digimon we had like 4x type advantage and yet we still get 2-shot by a guy that's like 20 levels above us or something. It's cause the trash mobs didn't level you. That's why I didn't like the pacing of that game. Oh no, it's not. No, it's him. Let me guess, is this all you fucking have? Oh no. Okay, well this is a good battle to end the stream on. Give me a second. Oh man. It's this guy. Yeah, and they all give like 0 EXP. These guys, Magikarps give as much as a Weedle and Caterpie. 57 each. Okay, so it's 114. That's brilliant. And next. Next. This is the true battle. Fuck Sabrina. It's this guy who should be in a highlight. Bring it on. My 6 magic carp ability. Huh? Well, that was your only attack you were gonna get. Because I did not know Thundershot could miss. But you're dead now. That was your best shot. Is this the only one that has 6 of them? He just randomly has 6 here and he stands here. Look how much coverage this guy has. Like, he covers every single base. Wow, I must have cheated. You're right. I must have cheated to beat this guy. He's like, damn. My Magikarp were garbage. Okay, there we go. We're done for tonight, guys. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow will be Blaine and Giovanni, and then probably Monday's the last day. But the game's a lot faster. We're past the halfway point. 20 hours in, 6 badges. What else? There's 4 with 6 Magikarps? God damn it. Who would give us the most trouble? Lorelei is annoying because she has ice, right? So, even if you use... I guess it'd have to be Vubat. Now, I'll be Civ 5 and Renowned Explorers after this.